Oh, hey, Arthur.
Let's go, boy.
People's getting hungry.
What about you?
I've been working, you damn fool. That's why I'm in this state.
Thank you.
on, pal.
Taking this one in. Stay out of our way.
Yep. Whoa.
Time to go, boy.
Yep.
Easy there.
How you doing?
Mister?
The fire's warm. You're welcome to share it with me.
Thanks.
You trust me then?
Guess so.
Sometimes we must trust each other, even when we don't know each other. Or else we walk this life alone. For all I know, you're a thief and a killer, but I rely on my instincts to tell me otherwise.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, I see in your eyes that you're not a bad man. Like I was riding through the Heartlands the other day, and cut through someone's land. It looked like an old pig farm. When a couple called me over from the house. Very nice man and woman. Very friendly.
Uh-huh.
You would think this is fine, Kano. And they keep saying that a traveler like me deserves some rest and refreshment, inviting me to stay for dinner. I was tired and I was hungry, but mi corazonada, the feeling in my gut said no. I don't know why, but I trusted it.
Well now.
Then the very next day, a man warns me to stay away from that place. So I live by my instincts. I'm also real fast with a gun, which helps me when the instincts fail me. Well, I've sat long enough. You rest here as long as you need.
Okay. Feller. two of them now.
There's my boy.
Yep. Hey. Okay there.
Hello again. Looking to get something put together, huh? Mm-hmm. Can do. Oh, you got something for me? Hmm. Now, where did you get this, I wonder? Very nice. Shame to part with it, I bet. Hmm. Come across a few of these myself. This must be an heirloom, huh?
I trust nobody's missing this.
After a little tchotchke, are we? Okay, that should work. This heap of bric-a-brac is just about the most profitable thing on this here ranch. I never asked a question about an acquisition in my life.
I just hope nobody's missing this too much. Thanks, mister. Come on now, boy. There we go. Yep.
Okay there, boy.
Easy, boy.
Yeah. Yeah, you all right there, boy? You okay, boy? Easy now.
Giddy up. Yep. Come on, pal. Yeah. Good job. Yep.
Thank you. On the run from the law, dressed as a lawman. Only you.
Evening.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
I hear you.
Good.
Oh, yes. I'll be able to make you something out of this.
Okay, Miss Grimshaw.
This should be some real good.
This country's been ruined ever since the British
Many
left.
Thanks, Mr. Morgan.
That's a fact. I mean, don't get me wrong. I hate British folk.
Evening, Mr.
Too
Morgan.
Damn voices. Stuff-shirted windbags. But we're even worse. What have we done, huh? We put fellas in leg irons. We killed each other. Invaded Cuba. And now we're about to invade the Philippines. And this is the land of freedom? It's ridiculous. This isn't a land for men. It's a land for money.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hey.
Hello.
What you got going on?
Nothing much.
Yeah, that don't surprise me.
All right, then.
You really need to start helping out around here.
I know.
You're lucky Dutch has a soft spot for you.
Certainly.
Howdy, fellas.
You well?
Arthur.
See? We can be nice to each other.
I guess.
You like this offer, don't you? I found this.
Yes, indeed. And I haven't read this one. Thank you, Arthur.
Anything I need to know about?
Not that I can think of.
Well, you know where I am. Most of the time.
Thanks.
Oh, hey, Arthur.
With me, Arthur, just for a minute. This is nice. Just like being a normal girl.
Oh, being normal's good, is it?
No. Aspects of it is. That's the problem.
Oh.
Well, thank you, Mr. Vanderlyn.
My pleasure, Miss Grimshaw.
Still got it.
There she is.
Mr. Morgan.
Everyone behaving themselves around here?
Hardly.
You heard about the coach job?
Yeah, another run-in with the Cornwall Army.
Yeah, it got heavy, but we came out of it with some money. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Whatever you say.
Arthur.
You okay? Ladies?
Don't worry, Arthur. Domino's isn't for everyone.
You seem a bit happier.
Yes, I'm feeling good.
Sometimes I wonder why you stick with us reprobates.
Oh, you ain't so bad.
Anyway, shouldn't put ideas in your head.
Sure thing.
You spoken a Dutch since you got back?
Yes, Morgan. Air is cleared. We're moving on.
You're lucky he made me come for you. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, Morgan.
Mrs. Ed.
Hi, Arthur.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
No reason. Just making sure.
If you say so.
Sadie.
There he is.
Arthur.
What are you up to?
Thinking of heading out in a bit.
Oh, hey, Arthur. I left something for you by your tent. Just to say thanks for the harmonica.
Okay. Thank you. Always good to see you. Molly.
Oh, it's you.
You know, I'm sure Grimshaw could use an extra pair of hands around here.
Well, nobody's servant girl, Mr. Morgan.
Well, we all need to do our share.
Well, I'm not much company. Take care.
Here you go. The new mirror. And hopefully some better luck.
Oh, thanks, Arthur. I have something you might like. I'll leave it by your tent later.
So, what do you think of this place? Better than your little hermit camp, right?
Oh, it's wonderful, Arthur. Thank you for asking.
Yep.
Say what?
I don't know. I just go say anything.
Bill, you're pretty drunk. And you're a funny fella. But you're okay.
You're not. Everyone thinks that you're Dutch's pet.
His pet?
Yep. Like a dog or a cat. You're his favorite.
Favorite? People care about that?
Sure. I mean, some do. Few people.
Who?
I don't know. Well, me. or not me. Maybe me. I don't know. I mean, like, hey, it's like, okay. I love liquor. But liquor don't love me.
I know what you mean.
Pathetic. Genuinely pathetic.
Come here, my sweet. Oh, damn.
So, what do you think of this place?
Not bad. Nice to be by the water.
Hey,
good old Arthur.
How are you doing?
Hell, I'm doing real good.
Well, Uncle.
Hello, Arthur.
Impressive.
Arthur.
Yes, kid.
You got a lot on?
What's wrong now?
I seen you looking at her, Dutch.
Who?
You know who. Getting too old for you, am I? That's how it usually works with you, isn't it?
You're delusional. Again.
Won't even look me in the eye, but you'll look at her all day.
Doesn't matter what I say, you'll believe whatever fantasy you're currently living in.
Fantasy? You think this is a fantasy for me?
I do not have the energy for this right now.
Oh, it's written all over you. I'm not stupid. I've been watching.
Oh, that much is painfully clear.
You're playing a dangerous game.
Will you be quiet? I am trying to read here.
Pig!
Where did he come from?
I don't know. He just wandered in. Hi, my friend. Hi.
Well, then he's ours, I guess. For now.
Aww. That's so great. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Aww. What should we call him?
Well, he's a wanderer. He probably did something bad. Cain. His name is Cain.
Okay. Hey, Cain. Whoa. What did Cain do?
A real bad thing. So he never stopped wandering.
Arthur, a dog. A dog.
You're gonna have to look after him.
I will.
Make sure you don't get into the food. Well, I should get back to it.
Hi, Molly.
Hey.
You look fine.
Okay, Arthur.
So, you gonna let him keep it?
The boy needs something, after all he's been through.
Sure. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay.